Rokas Renewables involved from the start, from the beginning, the local communities into the value added of the projects during construction and operation. All the renewable projects are 100% pro-environment projects. So what we design, what we execute, and what we operate, it's fully aligned with the environmental sensitivities that we promote, not only as individuals in this company, but also as an ethics strategy of the company itself and of the group. One of these investments is the interconnection of three major islands, an overall capacity of installed wind farms around 700 megawatts that we are pursuing for licensing and hopefully investing the next coming years. So for these three islands, like for all the islands that should be interconnected, the most important thing for the people living in those islands is that they will have electricity abundance, energy security, and creation of local jobs. I'm proud to say that all the Rokas employees are, first of all, Greek employees. Second, we employ from the local communities almost 65 people that work on the operating assets. The rest of the people work in the headquarters. It was extremely important for us not only to employ local people, but also to have long-lasting relationships with the local communities. We will continue to play an important role in the energy transition for Greece, and we will continue to invest in the country as much as possible.